Good luck to anybody.
Except Stevie.
This time I'm hoping I'm at the back.
Me too.
Yes, I am actually. I want everyone else to run into the wall.
I'm everyone, not gonna run into no Stevie.
The only way I'm running.
Only C class, right, Stevie? Life's stuck.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, good, good, yep.
We just need a bit of a head start there.
No, I think it's like minus A class, so.
Oh, yep, yep.
Yeah. Might give you a chance.
Gee, up the front, Steve.
Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, fuck.
Yep.
Just turn the car sideways.
Gosh.
Force.
That was missed by, I reckon. I had to handbrake it to try and fucking table tap it. I don't even think that happened.
One. I was watching
Jake's driving, thinking, fuck, he's gone heaps better, I'm not gonna be able to pass. And then he made that mistake.
Fuck, oh, no, she pulled like 1.5 seconds in that whole lap. She's
like, maybe laps anyone who's disqualified.
Oh, well, he's already disqualified. He's already disqualified. Because we've already lapped my dad.
I only said that, Stevie. Only Stevie. I don't know enough to put me in third. If I don't miss the back like the last race. My best lap now is 1 minute flat.
I was gonna say, I'll give you a challenge in the final stretch. Yeah, fucking Tokyo drifting on you fucking floor.
Has anyone actually hit anything in this race?
Yep, just then.
I was thinking, far, I haven't heard no one even pull a tree yet.
Well, I haven't done any like damage, it's just like.
Yeah.
It's because that low page.
11.3% damage on me front bumper. That's from, I reckon it was when I tapped the joke.
Yeah, I think I got a little bit damage on the front end from tapping the gate in the first corner.
You were in front of me, how did you tap me?
No, when you're going into that first corner.
Oh, possible.
Did you see me bridge? Me, oh, no, not a bridge. Oh, no, a bridge.
42.7. That's fast. How the fuck do you have
49?
I got 44. I got 46 in the front. 44 in the front. Must be from all that slide. I'm gonna 43 in the front. Yeah, I've made a couple of safety cars and we need to put it in there. We ain't talking unless we can try not to come last. I said I made some safety cars for the just so people can get back to the pits and repair their car. Unless it was like what I did. went into the camp and drifted and flipped me out 3 times before I landed on the Roosevelt.
Was that in that buggy?
No, the BMW, remember when we were like just drifting around the ramp walking around
the house?
And I touched the glass and it just like flipped me 3 times.
Fucking
and
A.
I touched the ramp.
That was like a while in the house. So that glitch is patched now, is it, Stevie?
Yeah.
I was doing it all day yesterday, and then I got an update, and I was like, whoa, no. I'm rich.
I just want to, without the updates, it just talks like about 10,000 or anything when you update it. Please, sorry, I'm not into it.
Yeah, well.
A 59.5 score.
If you buy every car that's not padlocked, you get level 38.
What drives around?
One, I think.
Alright, well, I'm like 19. I was doing some races this year and just trying to throw that championship again.
Yeah, I've got I'm over halfway through the last one now.
You have to do those like special.
I don't know if you have to do them, but they give you free cars, so I'll just start them.
Yeah, because I did, because you get 300 per thing. Well, that's what I saw anyway. But, I did the first five, on the singles championship. And, like, I didn't do a level, and then I couldn't play this.
I've just started with the showcase every time I know it's a free card.
Yeah.
Championship, there's what? Four or five showcases and they're worth 2,000 each. But you gotta get 50,000 in the last one. Of the series points.
What's the best race? I like 2,000 points.
Yeah, right. 10,000 points each championship. There's 6 races in each championship.
Might actually have to
go back to the races. Yeah, I went back every race first. Yeah. They've done all the championships and that didn't give me no nothing yet. But I'll go through 100% of them. Yeah.
Glass or something.
Yeah,
I know you get ones from the beginning, but you can't.
Yeah, that's where I've got the M3 and the part thing.
Oh shit, what happens to this one?
Yeah.
Oh shit, sorry.
He's right up my ass. But he's coming onto it anyway. I do the same thing I'd do to a shark if I'm back to see the shark. Just throw shit in his eyes. He's on a roll, he's just cruising out of my sight.
Yeah, I know, he's like 26 seconds.
Didn't even get a chance to slow him down for his. I didn't even see him come.
Yeah, I have to move my brakes.
Watch lamps. Stupid.
Just went past the S box.
Yeah, you're gonna catch me. I'm not personally that I don't know if it's going under the bridge. Someone missed a check.
Oh, I'm speeding back up then. I'm gonna be in my room. Oh, bugger.
Who's going across the line? That's Jake. I'd say he's like 6th place. He's a fan of Joe, but no one knows.
I've got 6.6 there, 7.3 engine, 4.1 clutch.
5.0 steering, 2.1 engine, 1.5 clutch. With 100 meters of tires.
I've only got like 70% at the back, 88 at the front.
Who's that going across the line now?
Me.
Got a...
I'll just brake check in, bump out of the car. Be like, what?
Splash drops. It's legit, it's like the most wanted is a one on the shooter. And all of them are
gone.
Gone. Oh. Yeah, fuck.
From side.
Fuck you. I was trying to stay on the base.
Pretty much. I had a dyslexic moment. Got which one was left and which one was right.
Well, I think you'll be right now when I was about to say.
Like a minute 5 to get out of the stupid tires.
don't even know what I'm doing, so we get mad. Something horrific, though.
I'm getting low. I've done weight reduction over 9 years now, look at that.
Yes.
I've only got the right
to try to get you to the front bumper too, but... Yeah, well, we did switch to... but we're gonna have to die 3 times.
I think this is the 4th time actually.
Nah, 3rd, because you have flat feet. You're only just flat feet. And now I've only got the legs. So you're. How many
more shit we've passed?
Nah, I lost one. I mean, I just like to move to the
village.
that's more done for this race. What is it? 15%? Or 16%? Engines damage, 23% steel. Clutch is 7 inches off. Spring is a start on the ground, brakes are gone. Tires are gone. I think it was from tires. I was gonna say, how have you not like finished the race yet?
Yeah, I done a reverse entry. That's one of the things on.
Yep, and I crossed the finish line before you lapped me for a second time. So. Yeah, good race, guys.
That was pretty good, I
just
like
had to rip the handbrake and flick it backwards. Yeah, you don't get no replay on this one, though. All crashed a lot.
Clean racing, 143,000.
I don't know about that one.
What, that one? What? In Hungary?
And
no, it's on Twitch.
Oh, thanks, Steve.
What do you want?
This is just a chance.
You want Vegemite toast? Okay.
Toasting, man.
Thanks to Casey, now I gotta make everyone toast.
Yeah, I got third. Stevie just left. You would have been like 10 seconds in front of me of bad laps.